Hi everyone, we're here today at this beautiful media room we're setting up. I'm sure you guys have seen a video of how we were putting it together. So it's almost ready now. We're waiting for recliners to come, but we have put up our screen innovations, cinemascope 2.35:1 aspect ratio, zero pro edge pro fixed frame screen. It's come out really nice. This is our first experience with a widescreen setup. We have a JVC RS1100 projector, the 4K projector by JVC, and it actually sends the picture in a 16:9 aspect ratio. So what we've done here with the screen is we put up a widescreen fixed frame screen. But I'm sure you're asking, how do we get a 16:9 aspect ratio into a widescreen like this and get the full Apple TV image just like this? So what we've done is we've put a beautiful server rack here. We've put a Lumagen Radiance Pro video processor. This actually converts the image into 2.35:1 aspect ratio. Our client had a really cool requirement too as well, which we program on our Savant remote control. There's a situation where when I watch a movie, for example, let's say I go to this particular movie, Hustle, on Netflix, and what happens is the subtitles were coming below the screen. So we watch for a second. So, I'm sorry. Now we see. You see here, the subtitles are coming below the screen. So what we can do is we programmed a quick fix on our Savant remote control. I just hold this button down and boom, it raises my image just a little bit so my subtitles can come above the screen for movies where you want subtitles. If you don't want subtitles, you can hold this down again. And we're back to our normal aspect ratio where it takes up the full screen. So really quick and easy commands with the Lumagen processor and programming the Savant remote control makes this viewing experience so much nicer. Having a widescreen image like this, it's really an enjoyable experience. Thank you guys from Avenue Sound.